Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
발견했다고,
which means
I found it in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
발견했다고. 발견했다고. 발견했다고.
One more time.
발견했다고. 발견했다고. 발견했다고.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.